It all comes down to the Royal Rumble.
Chaos, change, challenge, and opportunity. 30 women will compete with the ultimate prize at stake. The championship opportunity at WrestleMania.
Welcome everyone to the first pay-per-view of the year. It is the Royal Rumble pay-per-view. 30 women tonight will compete and only one will win the Royal Rumble match and punch their ticket to the grandest stage of them all to headline WrestleMania. The Women's Tag Team Championships are on the line tonight as the Judgment Day, Kelly Ray and Reckoning are defending against the Dollhouse, Liv Morgan and Ember Moon for the second time. It was at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view where the two collided for the very first time and the Judgment Day came out on top, but the Dollhouse have not let up and they want to take down the Judgment Day once and for all. The past 2 weeks, they've got the upper hand of the Judgment Day, attacking Kelly Ray and Reckoning in the middle of the ring, and last week on Raw, Liv Morgan picked up a 1-on-1 victory over Reckoning. Rhea Ripley is not too pleased with the Judgment Day and she does not want any weaklings in the Judgment Day, and she handed out a punishment to Reckoning last week on Raw, attacking her after the match. So will the Judgment Day get back to their winning ways and retain their titles against the Dollhouse, or will the Dollhouse come out on top and will Rhea Ripley have another punishment in store for the Judgment Day? We named a new number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship last week on Raw after Shayna Baszler defeated Bianca Belair in a one-on-one match. She is taking on the Empress of Tomorrow and Intercontinental Champion here tonight. Will the Queen of Spades get back on track and become a champion here tonight, or will the Empress of Tomorrow fight through her toughest challenge to date against Shayna Baszler? Toxic Attraction and Dana Brooke have been butting heads for months, and tonight Dana Brooke has backup in the form of Tiffany Stratton and the returning Emma in a six-woman tag team match. Toxic Attraction lost their tag titles due to Dana Brooke's distraction at the Survivor Series pay-per-view, and the upset win from Dana Brooke at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view led to an assault from Toxic Attraction, to which Tiffany Stratton returned, and so did Emma. Dana Brooke, Emma, and Tiffany Stratton want to get one up over Toxic Attraction. The SmackDown Women's Championship is on the line tonight in a triple threat match as the Boss, Sasha Banks, is defending against the Queen, Charlotte Flair, and the Role Model, Bayley. At the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, Charlotte Flair defeated Bayley in a 1-on-1 match. However, Bayley is not done with the Queen after she attacked her 2 weeks ago on SmackDown, saying that she wants to be the one to take the title off of Sasha. And last week on SmackDown, she got a pinfall victory over the Boss in a tag team match with Sonya Deville by her side. So Bayley wants to become champion and turn her luck around. So tonight, it is a tough task for the Boss as she is looking to head into WrestleMania, still your SmackDown Women's Champion. And speaking of WrestleMania tonight, in our main event, it is the 30-woman Royal Rumble match. The winner of the match will headline WrestleMania against the champion of their choosing, either the Raw or SmackDown Women's Championship. 30 women across two brands are vying for an opportunity to become champion and headline WrestleMania. So who will be the one to stand tall at the end of tonight? Well, to kick things off here tonight, it is a championship match. The Intercontinental Championship is on the line in a one-on-one match. Here comes the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler, who became the number one contender last week on Raw. She won her first triple threat the previous week and went on to defeat Bianca Belair in a one-on-one match. In that match, Asuka came out, but she accidentally misted Bianca Belair on the outside, and Shayna Baszler took advantage of that, attacking Belair on the outside, causing a count-out victory. So the Queen of Spades is moments away from becoming the Intercontinental Champion if she can knock off the Empress of Tomorrow. Last year at the Royal Rumble, Asuka walked in as the Raw Women's Champion and she was also in a match with Shayna Baszler. So history could repeat itself tonight with Asuka retaining her title, but Shayna Baszler wants to rewrite her wrongs from last year. So can she defeat the Empress of Tomorrow? The Submission Magician could put her away, down and out, as we look towards the WrestleMania pay-per-view. Shayna Baszler has a vicious streak in her since being drafted to Raw. And right now, she wants to add some gold to her arm. But Asuka has defeated many competitors in her way, holding that title since the SummerSlam pay-per-view against Ember Moon. She has defeated Io Shirai, Ember Moon, Candice LeRae. So can she knock off Shayna Baszler here tonight?
There's an argument to be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're going to leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. She anticipated that one.
Just battering their opponent.
Corey, if there's one thing you would say Shayna Baszler needs to focus on during this matchup, what's it going to be? And please don't say winning.
I actually wasn't going to say winning, Cole. I was going to say stamina. Baszler loves to think about the end goal of victory, but sometimes she'll forget it's a marathon, not a sprint. So if she can focus on maintaining a high level of stamina, she'll definitely be better for it.
Middle rope. Big mistake there, Corey. Well, she knows that now. She turns it right around with a counter.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Nasty knee. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And she gets the shoulders up.
She probably didn't expect it to put her away there, but she's put her on notice.
So dangerous. Catches a punch. Asuka turns it around. Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam. With a hip attack. Counter. And now there's an opening. Picking up speed. And she had Baszler scouted. German suplex. Here's a pin for the title.
Going to get a cover whenever they're that close to the ropes.
Oh, God, that hurt. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, enough already.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Sleeper slam!
Oh!
Arm stomp by Baszler.
Striking at will.
What a gutsy performance.
Baszler dodges it.
Lethal combination. Shayna Baszler just punishing her opponent.
Baszler looking absolutely amazing here. Barely breaking a sweat. Maintaining that focus, keeping her stamina at a high level.
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Asuka. The style of positioning.
It's cinched in. Tap out and call it a night. Oh my goodness, this may be over quick. Can she hang on?
She won't let go. She's squeezing for dear life.
Oh, look at this. Oh, just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
Before,
what can she do?
in time for up.
The champion into the cover.
And Asuka retains her Intercontinental Championship, shifting all of her weight over to pin the shoulders down of Baszler in a sneaky win. The Empress of Tomorrow stands tall here at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view, still the Intercontinental Champion, looking towards the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania, hoping to walk into that pay-per-view with a championship once again. Well, some strong words there from the leader of the Judgment Day, Rhea Ripley. Last week on Raw, she handed out her first warning to Reckoning, as she wants Judgment Day to put away the dollhouse once and for all here tonight in their Tag Team Championship match. But speaking of tag teams, right now it is a six-woman tag team match. Tiffany Stratton, Dana Brooke, and Emma have joined forces to take down a common enemy in Toxic Attraction, JC Jane, Gigi Dolin, and Mandy Rose. Dana Brooke and Mandy Rose have a lot of history. Mandy turned her back on her at the Halloween Havoc pay-per-view, handing the titles to Toxic Attraction and joining their ranks. Dana Brooke returned and cost Toxic Attraction the titles at the Survivor Series, and Tiffany Stratton lost her Evolution Championship to Mandy Rose at the Survivor Series pay-per-view. Emma joined forces, evening the odds last pay-per-view. So can the three knock down Toxic Attraction, who have had a chokehold over the SmackDown Women's Division?
Plenty on the line here in this huge 3-on-3 matchup. Had that one scouted. Quick exchange of counters there. I love this, one of my favorite moves of all time.
The modified surfboard's locked in.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
She's pushed into the corner.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Competitor showing they've done their homework.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Corey, we know a six-woman tag team match can devolve into chaos rather quickly. Any strategy on how to avoid that here?
You're right, Cole. Things can take a hard left turn quick in a match like this. The key is to let cooler heads prevail, as difficult as that may be at times with emotions flaring. We know the women's locker room has its own share of egos, but they can't let that get in the way right now.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
What a shot. Uh-oh.
Carefully measured.
Oh, man. Leg drop, arm breaker. Gets the tag. Oh, there's the old. Oh, that hurt. Oh, oh my God, what a slap.
Disrespect.
Oh, that backfired on
her. Oh, look at what's coming.
Again.
That's two.
And perhaps a trifecta.
Nicely done.
She's tagged in.
Ouch, Connor. Oh, what a kick.
Oh, what a counter. Set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, what a drop kick. Made her pay for her mistake.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
What a counter!
She scores big with the counter. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Oh, God! Face first!
Just punishing their opponent.
Exclamation point!
She's enduring some damage.
In off the tag.
And that's the tag to Dana Brooke.
That hurt. Oh, timely counter by Dana. Oh.
Kick to the back.
Catches the leg.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, neck breaker!
Nice hip toss takedown.
Whoa! That was nice!
She catches Mandy with a counter.
Mandy's tied up here.
She's in. Got an answer for that.
Oof, that'll leave a mark.
Takedown.
Rolls through.
Oh, man.
That was creative.
Oh, timely counter by Dana.
Oh. Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
Able to get the advantage here. She returns the favor there.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker. Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her. And the rope saver there.
Ooh, the knee catches her flush.
Nicely done.
And she's in off the tag. And able to beat Mandy to the punch.
Brought down with the bulldog.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big backdrop.
Neckbreaker.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Slingshot into the neckbreaker.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Control.
Shut up, Byron.
Coming in hot. she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
On this wide, this could pick up the win here. Ah, what a smash.
That was just insulting.
And a roll-up victory gives the win to Emma, Dana Brooke, and Tiffany Stratton here, knocking off Toxic Attraction in this six-woman tag team match, taking down their common enemy. Joining forces at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view did wonders as they stand tall here at Royal Rumble. Well, right now it is time for the Women's Tag Team Championships to be defended. The Judgment Day, Kaylee Ray and Reckoning are defending once again against the Dollhouse, Liv Morgan and Ember Moon. The Dollhouse were unsuccessful at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view in which Kaylee Ray pinned Liv Morgan in that tag team match. But right now it is their rematch after they have not let up and they have not taken their foot off the gas pedal in becoming tag team champions. They attacked the Judgment Day 2 weeks ago on Monday Night Raw. And Liv Morgan got a victory over Reckoning last week on Raw, which led to the first warning handed out by Rhea Ripley to Reckoning. But earlier tonight we heard that Rhea Ripley does not want any weak links in the Judgment Day, and tonight it is Reckoning's final chance to prove herself if she can knock off the Dollhouse and keep the titles on the Judgment Day. But who knows what Rhea Ripley has in mind if things go worse. Rhea Ripley is the Raw Women's Champion. She is looking towards WrestleMania. Whoever wins the Royal Rumble match could be choosing her to take on at the WrestleMania pay-per-view. She's not defending tonight, so she still will be champion after tonight. But there's still a bumpy road to WrestleMania.
The Women's Tag Team Champions at risk of losing their titles in this team competition. On one side we see Liv Morgan and Ember Moon. Then across from them we see Reckoning and Kaylee Ray.
The cohesiveness of these two teams are about to be put to the test, and championship gold is on the line. I promise you, this is something you don't want to miss.
Oh man, two explosive teams at the top of their game, and I just got goose pimples, guys.
Calm down, Saxton.
I'll try.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Roundhouse kick on the mark.
Lands a knee. And Morgan saves herself.
Springboard misses the target. Reversal from Morgan.
Not right,
but it's effective.
Someone stop this.
Reckoning was ready for that.
Caught square by the haymaker,
and she saw that coming from Reckoning.
A humiliating slap.
Drop kick. She adjusts it and reverses it. Boom, did you hear the impact? Tag made. Tag made.
Double underhook.
That was just malicious.
Insulting.
Bang! Drop kick.
Kaylee keeps her away.
And another counter.
Oh, quite an effective counter. Oh, oh, oh.
Suplex.
And into the count. She breaks
change something up with the pin technique.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! And Rey is having her way right now.
Everything's in Kaylee Ray's favor now. Pow! What a shot.
Kick to the midsection. We'll be thinking about the gory special, yes. Oh my goodness, this hurts.
You feel like Hopus.
She's looking for a way out. She's freezing herself into an arm drag takedown. Neck breaker. Sent crashing to the floor.
Two.
What a boot. Oh, Ray caught by the counter.
Boom! Down they go. What a move.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Two.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. She gets it.
Some agility. Ray felt that coming.
Drop it all the way to the floor. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Catches the kick.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Oh, look at the mounted thrashing. Getting ugly in there.
Out of control.
Ooh, vicious headbutt.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this. To keep fresh.
And they have done it, the Dollhouse are tag team champions once again, knocking off the Judgment Day, Ember Moon with an Eclipse to Reckoning, pinning her for the 1-2-3, and we have new tag team champions. Well, we did hear earlier that this was Reckoning's final chance, and Rhea Ripley is in the ring, and she clotheslines Reckoning. Another attack. After last week's Monday Night Raw, Rhea Ripley is irate. This is the punishment she was talking about. Reckoning losing the tag titles for the Judgment Day and a riptide, planting her in the ring. Rhea Ripley may have just severed ties with Reckoning. It is triple threat action right now as the SmackDown Women's Championship is being defended. The role model, Bayley, the queen, Charlotte Flair, and the boss, Sasha Banks. Who will come out on top here tonight as the SmackDown Women's Champion looking towards WrestleMania? Bayley got in this match with a lot of persistence. After losing a one-on-one match with Charlotte Flair at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, she did not let up. Attacking Charlotte Flair the past 2 weeks on SmackDown, and last week on SmackDown, she defeated Charlotte and Sasha Banks in a tag team match with her tag team partner Sonya Deville. Bayley hit the rose plant on Sasha Banks after an attack from Naomi, but she pinned the SmackDown Women's Champion, so she is heading into this match with a lot of momentum. But Charlotte Flair is the one who defeated Bayley at Hell in a Cell, and she felt that it was well within her right to become the number one contender for the SmackDown Women's Championship. So Charlotte Flair, the queen, has not seen gold yet this series, and could tonight be the night that she comes out on top.
Charlotte has spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition. Competitors in the women's...
But Sasha Banks is closing in on 1 year holding that SmackDown Women's Championship. Remember, she won that title last series at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view, which is next. So can Sasha Banks defeat all the odds here tonight against Bayley and Charlotte Flair and look towards WrestleMania, where she won the Raw Women's Championship last series? Sasha Banks has dominated this series, and it was last year at the Royal Rumble where she won that match to go on to headline the match against Io Shirai.
To see a chapter in the history of the SmackDown Women's title.
Here we go with a huge title defense for the SmackDown Women's Championship in this triple threat. Heads will be on a swivel in this one with Bayley, Charlotte Flair, and Sasha Banks.
The mind of the champion must be going a mile a minute, wondering what's the best strategy in this situation.
If you're the champ, you need to make an alliance of some sort. Does you no favors if you're the main focus in this match. You want to make it a one-on-one and make sure that you're not the odd competitor out.
And Bayley gets cut right off.
Uh-oh.
Counters that.
Neckbreaker!
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Queen changes the direction of that one. I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no-disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Kick gets caught.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Really wrenching it. Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
This one's about to be over.
Charlotte just found out firsthand that Bayley is not messing around.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Kick right to the leg.
Oh, had that well scouted.
Shinbreaker. Not done yet.
Well, this will tear your knee apart.
Oh, man.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Impressive reversal there.
Bayley has seen enough.
Bayley in total control.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Able to reverse that one.
Face first, here it comes.
Bulldog!
Honing in on the arm.
And that prevents Bayley's attack. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
from Sasha Banks. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange. Pulling him in for the backbreaker.
Ouch. Showing her cup.
Ooh, what a chop. Natural selection.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
What in the world?
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
That did not work out to Charlotte's favor. Places her right in the corner. Countered it just in time.
Bayley in full control here.
Oh, nice suplex.
What's coming next? Here's the pin to the line. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Swinging neck breaker.
The challenger is not in a great place.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits. And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Inelegant exit, but she might just be toying with her at this point. This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Bayley could be thinking about the end.
Roselands! Gonna see a new champ!
That's gonna be it.
This one's about to be over!
Never saw that coming. Sequence of reversals there. And Bayley connected nicely there.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Oh, she misses the mark. Set him up. Oh, a knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
Hold on.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Oh, my gosh.
Kick to the stomach. Shot right to the throat.
She's got an answer for that.
And a backstabber to Bayley, there is Naomi with a steel chair in hand. There is no disqualifications in a triple threat match, and she's just attacked Sasha Banks. A steel chair shot to the face, and she's now dragging her in position into the cover, and Sasha Banks retains her SmackDown Women's Championship. Naomi still with this game plan of keeping the title on to Sasha Banks, just attacked her with a steel chair, dragging her onto Bayley to retain the title. If anyone is going to take that title from Sasha Banks, Naomi wants to be the one to do it. But the ball stands tall as we look towards the Royal Rumble match and WrestleMania. The chamber is coming to Universe Mode, but right now, everyone, it is time for the 30-woman Royal Rumble match. We just heard from the Raw Women's Champion Rhea Ripley that she has just put Reckoning at the number one slot. Another punishment for Reckoning's misfortune, a mistake earlier tonight, costing Judgment Day the tag titles. Rhea Ripley is irate. There is no weak links in the Judgment Day, and she is sending a message to Reckoning. 30 women will enter this match and only one woman will win to go on to headline WrestleMania against the champion of her choosing, either the Raw Women's Champion or the SmackDown Women's Champion. And here she is after a beatdown from Rhea Ripley earlier tonight. Reckoning is starting off this match in the number one spot. Obviously, she is making mistakes in the ranks of the Judgment Day, getting pinned by Liv Morgan, giving Judgment Day loss after loss, and ultimately tonight losing the tag titles with Kaylee Ray. So this may be Reckoning's final opportunity to prove something to Rhea Ripley to keep her on board within Judgment Day. As she has a huge task in front of her, 29 other women who want to win this match. So who will be entrant number 2? Well, her old rivals do not go away that easy. After defeating Judgment Day earlier tonight and handing Reckoning that loss, pinning her after an eclipse, we have one half of the new Women's Tag Team Champions, Ember Moon, and former allies are clashing at number 1 and number 2. Remember, Mia Yim was a part of the ranks of the Dollhouse last series before turning her back on Liv Morgan and Ember Moon. Bitter rivalry between the two. Ember Moon defeated Mia Yim at WrestleMania last series for the Intercontinental Championship, and it is all culminated here tonight as they are entering number 1 and number 2 to run this Royal Rumble match. And let's get started. Reckoning and Ember Moon, number 1 and number 2. Kicking things off here for the Royal Rumble match. So many women want to win this match to go on to headline WrestleMania. The Judgment Day have had a chokehold over the Raw Women's Division, but also Sasha Banks has held on tightly to that SmackDown Women's title. So anyone who wins tonight will certainly love to be the one to defeat the champion at WrestleMania. Entrant number 3 is Toni Storm, one half of Heartstorm, if we can really say that, as Shotzi Blackheart has not been seen in quite some time. She got attacked by Alexa Bliss at the Survivor Series pay-per-view, and at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, she cost Toni Storm that NXT Women's Championship when she hit Dakota Kai with a steel chair, causing a disqualification. Well, some backup for Reckoning if Kaylee Ray is on board, as Kaylee Ray enters number 4. All members of the Judgment Day that can participate in this match are in. As you know, Ember Moon would love some backup in the form of Liv Morgan if she draws number 5. Starting the countdown to entrant number 5 as Reckoning tossing Ember Moon over, and she knocks off Ember Moon. Oh, here comes Shotzi Blackheart. She's back here in Universe Mode. We haven't seen her since this Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, and that shocking attack on Dakota Kai and costing the title for Toni Storm. And she is taking her sweet time as Toni Storm is left in the ring with the Judgment Day, Kaylee Ray, and Reckoning. Certainly not coming for backup in any quick way. Shotzi Blackheart draws entrant number 5. A different demeanor walking down to the ring. There is no rush to get in there and help out her tag team partner Toni Storm. But the Judgment Day obviously Knight joining forces once again as Heartstorm and Judgment Day are having a stare down. And Shotzi Blackheart with a knee to Toni Storm. What is going on? She eliminates Toni Storm here in the Royal Rumble match. And Judgment Day setting their sights on Shotzi and Kaylee Ray with a super kick to Reckoning. This is clearly on the orders of Rhea Ripley, and Reckoning is sent out of the Royal Rumble match. And what is going on here? It looks like Shotzi and Kaylee Ray are joining forces. Whoa. Our screens just went out, the lights are out, and that's Alexa Bliss. She just eliminated Shotzi Blackheart in this match, and there is Nikki Cross. They're not official competitors, but Kaylee Ray has been eliminated by Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross. They are not in this match, but they are valid eliminations. Alexa Bliss did say that she wants to end her own creation, and she has set her sights on the Judgment Day alongside Nikki Cross. As we continue on with this match, the entire match, the field has been emptied, and Bayley is entrant number 6. A chaotic start to this Royal Rumble match. Shotzi Blackheart returns. Ember Moon, our first eliminated competitor. Shotzi turning her back on Toni Storm, attacking her, seemingly joining forces with Kaylee Ray. Eliminating Toni Storm and Kaylee Ray attacking Reckoning on the orders of Rhea Ripley, eliminating her from the match. And Alexa Bliss and Nikki Cross coming out here as unofficial competitors in this match, but eliminating them from the match. And Bayley, entrant number 7, it is the Hall of Famer Trish Stratus, multi-women's champion. Our first surprise of this Royal Rumble match, a legend making her way down the aisle towards the role model, Bayley. Bayley upset as she did not capture that women's championship earlier on tonight, thanks to Naomi. And Trish and Bayley are going at it in this Royal Rumble match. Could Trish be making her way to WrestleMania once again to take on a women's champion? Or will Bayley find a sneaky way to win this entire thing? It's not a great spot for the role model, as we await entrant number 8. Over the top rope, Bayley goes. No. Oh, Bayley is eliminated by Trish Stratus. As entrant number 8, Mandy Rose, the Evolution Champion, clashing with Trish Stratus. A quick elimination for Trish Stratus to Bayley. It is all going downhill for the role model. Mandy Rose and Trish Stratus going at it. At one point, Mandy Rose was compared with Trish Stratus, fitness model turned WWE superstar, and they are now going at it, the Evolution Champion and former multi-time women's champion, Trish Stratus. And entrant number 9, it is Dana Brooke, who knocked off Toxic Attraction earlier on tonight in that 6-woman tag, and she is going straight for Mandy Rose. And everyone wants a piece of the Hall of Famer Trish Stratus to prove themselves on the road to WrestleMania. Dana Brooke has certainly bounced back after Mandy Rose turned her back on her at the Halloween Havoc pay-per-view, as we await entrant number 10. And here we go, Mickie James, a surprise entrant in this Royal Rumble match. Perfect timing as bitter rivals with Trish Stratus and Mickie James. Going for another quick elimination, but Mickie bounces back, and Mandy Rose is taking it to Mickie James. Mandy and Dana have their history, and so do Trish and Mickie. But right now we're waiting for entrant 11. And it is Sonya Deville, She does not have her tag team partner Bayley in this match, as she was just eliminated by Trish Stratus. So she is out here to prove something as she eliminates Trish Stratus. Trish was hanging on the ropes, avenging Bayley, eliminating the Hall of Famer on behalf of Bayley. Sonya Deville coming out here, and within seconds trying to make a name for herself, eliminating the Hall of Famer. Entering number 12, it is the French Canadian, former Divas Champion Maryse. Sonya and Dana going at it. Mandy Rose and Mickey James in a powerbomb to Mickey James. Dana Brooke is hanging on the ropes. And Mandy Rose eliminates Dana Brooke. A bit of payback from earlier tonight. Mandy Rose getting the upper hand of Dana Brooke in this match, eliminating her from this Royal Rumble match. And here comes Becky Lynch. The man has had a rocky universe mode, to say the least. But could tonight be the night where she wins it all and goes to WrestleMania? She's going straight for Mickie James and Sonya Deville. Mandy Rose throwing Maryse over, but she keeps it in. We await our next entrant. And here comes Tiffany Stratton earlier tonight in the winning trio. Mandy Rose is still in this match. And over goes Maryse. Still hanging on as Sonya and Tiffany go at it. Mickey and Becky. Big toss by Becky Lynch, as Mandy once again has Maryse over. Maryse stays in. Our next entrant is coming. Who will it be? It is Peyton Royce. The new attitude for Peyton Royce has certainly served her well, defeating Billy Kay at the Halloween Havoc pay-per-view, ending things with the Iconics. She would love nothing more than to win it all here tonight, make a name for herself in this Royal Rumble match. And she is taken to the Evolution Champion, not a bad target to go after if she wants to prove something. Mickey and Becky Lynch have not really stopped going after each other. And over the rope goes Sonya Deville, hanging on. And Peyton Royce eliminates Sonya Deville. A clothesline sends her over the top rope. One elimination on the board for Peyton Royce, as Mickey James is going after Tiffany Stratton. Peyton Royce is trying to take on Mandy Rose and Maryse. Over the top goes Maryse, and finally Mandy Rose gets Maryse out of this Royal Rumble match. Now she turns her attention to Tiffany Stratton, who was on the winning trio of that six-woman tag team match. Everyone is up for grabs in this match. Peyton Royce is just taking it to Mickey James. Becky Lynch hanging in this Royal Rumble match, as Peyton Royce shaking Tiffany Stratton off of her. And out goes Tiffany Stratton, a second elimination for Peyton Royce. Mickey and Mandy. And Mickey with a Mick DDT to the Evolution Champion. as Peyton takes it to Becky Lynch in the corner as well. Mickey James. Mandy Rose is over the top rope. A dropkick eliminates the Evolution champion, Mickey James. Oh, Becky Lynch sending Mickey over the top rope, eliminating the legend. The man with an elimination. Peyton Royce trying to get a third elimination over Becky Lynch, and it's not going the way she wants it. Becky Lynch hanging on, and a spear knocks off Becky Lynch. Peyton Royce has come out of nowhere with three eliminations in this match as we have our next entrant. Uh-oh. The past has come back. Billie Kay has returned. We have not seen her since the Halloween Havoc pay-per-view in which Peyton Royce defeated her in that street fight match. And Billie Kay, perfect timing. The ring is cleared. Peyton Royce is standing tall. And here comes Billie Kay to wipe the smile off her face. Billy is taking it to Peyton Royce in the Royal Rumble match. She has been waiting months to get her hands back onto Peyton Royce. As we await entrant 17. Over the rope goes Peyton Royce. Can Billy Kay do it? Can she eliminate Peyton Royce? Here comes Dakota Kai, the longest reigning women's champion in this series, the NXT women's champion. Entrant number 17. Dakota Kai last week on SmackDown defended her NXT women's championship against Toni Storm successfully. And she would love nothing more than to head into WrestleMania still your champion with an impressive title reign. Entrant number 18, it is the EST, Bianca Belair. A big boot, Shades of Kay, to Peyton Royce. Billie Kay, can she do it? Peyton, hang on with a spear. Billie Kay eliminates Peyton Royce. Finally, some revenge from Kay to Royce. Entrant 19, it is Doudrop, making her way into this Royal Rumble match. A power advantage. Who can throw Doudrop over the top rope? And who can she manage to get over the top rope? She could eclipse Peyton Royce's record here in this match with three eliminations. But Bianca and the NXT Women's Champion are going at it. Impressive strength from the EST. And entrant 20, it is Emma. Again, a part of the trio that defeated Toxic Attraction earlier on tonight. Dana Brooke was eliminated by Mandy Rose. And Tiffany Stratton did get eliminated by Peyton Royce. So can she be the one of the trio to win it all here tonight in this Royal Rumble match? Billie Kay still in this as Bianca sends Doudrop over, but she keeps it in. Emma and Billie Kay, the two Australian superstars here, fighting in the corner. And entrant 21, it is Paige, a surprise entrant. Entering into this match, there's a lot of history between her and Emma, the very first Universe Mode. They were in the SmackDown Women's Championship WrestleMania main event in which Paige became the SmackDown Women's Champion against Emma. Even last season she was Intercontinental Champion, but she lost that title to Mia Yim. Back here for a Rumble spot. Entrant 22 is coming up next. And it is Carmella entering the Royal Rumble match. The woman who unified the United States Championship and the Evolution title at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view earlier in the start of this series against Kaylee Ray. Taking it to the EST, Dakota Kai throwing Dakota Kai throwing Emma into the corner as Doudrop is working on Billy Kay. Not a good position for Billy Kay. Turning her over. She can't hang on. Doudrop eliminates Billy Kay. At least Billy got some retribution over Peyton Royce eliminating her earlier. Entrant 23, the Hall of Famer, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix. A lot of powerful women in this match. Doudrop, Bianca Belair, and now Beth Phoenix, as the three are going at it in that corner. Carmella raining down fists onto Paige, and Emma is going after the NXT Women's Champion. The power of Beth Phoenix. Holding up Doudrop in the air for a suplex. Dropping her down. And Bianca, the NXT Women's Champion, eliminated. The AST just eliminated the longest reigning Women's Champion of this series. Dakota Kai is pissed. Bianca Belair just crushed the dreams of Dakota Kai, stopping her ego trip. And entrant 24, it is the Paparazzi's Princess, Melina. Surprise entrant here in this Rumble match. We have Beth, we have Paige, and Melina. All surprise entrants, as Paige is taking it to Doudrop. Beth Phoenix with Carmella. Bianca Belair with Emma over the top rope. Can she hang on? Yes, she does. Doudrop throwing Carmella down. A huge fisherman suplex to Bianca Belair. Doudrop in the corner with Emma. She eliminated Billy Kay. And she's doing the same with Emma. Doudrop with a second elimination, eliminating Emma from the Rumble match. Paige has Melina up, dropping her face first. Carmella over the top rope, and Bianca Belair eliminating Carmella. The most beautiful woman of WWE is not heading to the main event of WrestleMania. Bianca Belair with another elimination. Stomping on Doudrop in the corner. Bianca entered at number 18. Melina and Beth Phoenix going at it. A reverse DDT to the Glamazon. Bianca again sending Doudrop over the top rope. But Paige stops any further. Attempt. Oh, she got her. Doudrop is eliminated. Bianca Belair was wise enough to keep her attention onto Doudrop. A spear knocks out the powerful competitor. Bianca Belair with another elimination. Beth Phoenix resting in the corner. Bianca Belair throwing Melina out. A fourth elimination. Bianca Belair is on a rampage in this Royal Rumble match. She is not to be messed with. The EST is proving why she has that moniker. She is taking out everyone. The Hall of Famer Beth Phoenix down and out, a moonsault. As we await entrant 25. It is the Empress of Tomorrow, the Intercontinental Champion, Asuka. Successfully retaining that title against the Queen of Space, Shayna Baszler, earlier tonight. The Empress would love to headline WrestleMania. Paige over the top of Bianca Belair with another elimination. That is number 5. She has eliminated a sixth of competitors in this Royal Rumble match. As entrant 26 is on her way. Bianca trying to get Beth out now. she doesn't. But here comes Naomi, entrant 26. Earlier tonight, she came out, she attacked Sasha Banks with a steel chair and dragged her into victory. Sasha Banks is still the SmackDown Women's Champion thanks to Naomi, even though she has turned her back on her, and her game plan remains the same. She wants to be the one to take the title off of Sasha Banks, no one else. This egomaniac that Naomi has turned into, she wants to win this Royal Rumble match and she wants to headline WrestleMania, and you know she would want to choose Sasha Banks. Entrant 27 is Charlotte Flair. Also unsuccessful, of course, in that SmackDown Women's Championship match earlier tonight. Can she bounce back in winning this Royal Rumble match? As Naomi and Bianca Belair are going at it, raining kicks onto Belair. A lot of history between those two. Last season, they were in Team Bad for a brief moment with Sasha Banks. Entrant 28 is on her way. Huge heavy hitters in this match. All well within a chance of becoming the one to headline WrestleMania. Entrant 28 is the genius of the sky, Io Shirai. Last year's Royal Rumble, she was the final two with Sasha Banks, who was the winner. She does not want a repeat. Beth Phoenix hangs on. She does not want a repeat of last year. She wants to be the one standing tall, pointing at that WrestleMania sign. We have two more entrants in this Rumble match. We could be looking at the winner right now as we await entrant 29. Beth Phoenix over the top rope, Bianca Belair with another elimination. She has eliminated six people in this match. She is unstoppable. Entrant 29, it is the second half of the Dollhouse and the second half of the new Women's Tag Team Champions, Liv Morgan. One of these women could do it tonight. They could win the entire thing. Io Shirai, Naomi, Liv Morgan, Charlotte Flair, Asuka, Bianca Belair. We still have entrant number 30. And here she comes, counting down. Who will it be to close out this Royal Rumble match? Well, Asuka, look out. Here comes the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey. We haven't seen her since last year's WrestleMania, where Asuka defeated her in that one-on-one match. But she is back. Rowdy Ronda Rousey is the 30th entrant in this Royal Rumble match. Another huge name to add to this already huge group of superstars in this match. Ronda Rousey, Io Shirai sending out Asuka. A dropkick to the Empress eliminates the Intercontinental Champion, Io Shirai. A huge elimination in this match. We are down to six. One of these women will be the winner and headline WrestleMania. Naomi and Bianca want Io Shirai. Liv Morgan was eliminated by Charlotte Flair. She is out. We are down to five. One of these women, Ronda Rousey, could be going to WrestleMania to headline it all. Charlotte Flair, Io Shirai. She could correct her wrong from last year. Bianca Belair, the EST. What a great bounce back it will be. And Naomi wants that SmackDown Women's Championship, as we know. Vicious kicks to Belair, as Io Shirai is sent over by Charlotte, hanging on. The genius of the sky does not want out yet. Over the top rope again, hanging on. Charlotte Flair just wants Io Shirai out. As Belair and Naomi are taking shots at each other, Ronda Rousey is standing tall here. Not for long, as Naomi realizes. Bianca on the apron. Naomi wants her out. Rio on the apron. Still hanging in there. Everyone wants to stay in, of course. No one is letting up. No one is making a mistake. Charlotte and Bianca. Bianca over the top rope. Hanging on. Charlotte got turned into Io Shirai. Bianca Belair is still in this match. She has 6 eliminations. Io Shirai, hang on, she does again. Rousey and Belair in the corner. And Io Shirai is finally out. Charlotte Flair had many attempts, but the Genius of the Sky is out of this match. She made it to the final 5, impressive nonetheless, and Bianca hanging on. Charlotte Flair wanted another elimination. We are down to 4. Naomi, Ronda Rousey, Charlotte Flair and Bianca Belair. One will win it all at headline WrestleMania. Charlotte attacking the leg of Belair. Ronda Rousey and Charlotte Flair. A lot of history as well. 2 years ago at WrestleMania, they were in a Raw Women's Championship Fatal 4-Way at WrestleMania. Charlotte Flair came out on top in that match. There is no focus in this match. Everyone is attacking everyone. Bianca with Charlotte, Naomi with Ronda Rousey. Bianca over the top rope, hanging in to this match. Naomi has Ronda in the corner. Big clothesline to Bianca. Away from the ropes. And over she goes again. Charlotte Flair wants Bianca Belair out. She knows she's already eliminated 6 people. She does not want to be the 7th. Charlotte Flair under the bottom rope. She has to be over the top rope to be eliminated. And that is Bianca's plan. She's picking her up right now. Hair whip to Charlotte Flair. Just adding more damage to the Queen. As Naomi is taking it to Ronda Rousey. Oh, Bianca Belair, hang on, she does again. The EST for a reason. What an impressive reverse scoop slam from Bianca Belair to Charlotte Flair. As over the top rope. Charlotte Flair just stopped Naomi. Accidentally, of course, but Ronda Rousey hangs in to the Royal Rumble match. This final 4 is not letting up. They all want it as bad as each other. Hanging on to the ropes for dear life. Charlotte attacking Naomi. Now Belair has her attention to Rousey. No one down and out. Everyone back on their feet. Charlotte with Belair over the top rope again as she hangs on. But Naomi is trying to force out Belair. Can she hang on in this Royal Rumble match? Naomi wants Bianca out. Hang on, she does. Bianca still in this match. Wait, is that Dakota Kai has just pulled Bianca off of the apron. She has eliminated Bianca from this match. This egomaniac of Dakota Kai, she got eliminated by Bianca. and now she has just came out to eliminate Belair with a bicycle kick. The NXT Women's Champion, no, wait, Naomi, there is so much going on in this Royal Rumble match. There is Sasha Banks, the SmackDown Women's Champion, getting involved in this Rumble match. No way. She has just eliminated Naomi from this match. Sasha Banks with some revenge, taking this huge opportunity away from Naomi. Now throwing her into the barricade, she has lost it. Getting involved in this Royal Rumble match to eliminate Naomi, take away that opportunity. But it is payback from the months that Naomi has just given to Sasha Banks. But that means we are at the final two. Ronda Rousey and Charlotte Flair are the final two in this Rumble match. No thanks to their work, Dakota Kai eliminating Bianca and Sasha eliminating Naomi. Two people who weren't in the match officially anymore. Charlotte Flair or Ronda Rousey will win this match, as Ronda is trying to add some damage to Charlotte Flair, hanging on in this match. Ronda Rousey entrant number 30, Charlotte Flair entrant 27. Going back and forth, everyone over the top rope. Charlotte grabbing onto Ronda Rousey and she's up top, and a suplex, they're both out. Charlotte Flair has just eliminated Ronda and herself. And, well, here comes Stephanie McMahon. Both competitors are down and out over the top rope. We don't have a conclusive winner. And I think that is why Stephanie is out here. We need to solve this mess. Well, we restart the match it is, and Ronda is taking full advantage to them being outside right now. Reading fists down, Charlotte Flair is not backing down either. Stephanie's decision is to restart this match. We will have one winner. Charlotte Flair and Ronda Rousey is the final two. One will be going to WrestleMania to headline that event. And they are back in the ring. Who will be the one to win it all? So much chaos in this Rumble match. Between Shotzi's return, aligning with Kaylee Ray, attacking Toni Storm, attacking Reckoning, Billy Kay returning, so many surprise entrants with Trish, Beth, Melina, Maryse, Paige, Ronda Rousey returning, Dakota Kai eliminating Bianca Belair outside, not even be officially in this match anymore. Sasha Banks coming out to ruin the opportunity of Naomi. And now we are down to the final two. The Queen, Charlotte Flair, and the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey. Both eliminated, but restarting this match to have one decisive winner. Charlotte got the better of Ronda on the outside, but Rousey is trying to fight back. Big knee to the back. Sent hard into that turnbuckle. And fists again, Charlotte not backing down. Over the top rope goes Rousey, and quickly back in. She got caught the last time. She doesn't want it to happen again. Charlotte Flair with some aggressiveness, throwing her into the corner. And a big elbow to the face. Ronda didn't go over the top rope with that Irish whip. And fists on the baddest woman on the planet, Charlotte Flair, picking her up into a power slam. Charlotte Flair has won the Royal Rumble match, eliminating Ronda Rousey to punch her ticket to the main event of WrestleMania. The Queen has done it. bouncing back here tonight. A controversial ending leads to Charlotte Flair, the Queen, reigning supreme, outlasting 29 other women to win it all. The Royal Rumble winner, Charlotte Flair.